rolling. Howdy, folks. We got a special treat for you today. This custom-built round bale hauler built by Paul Wilkie & Son in Cincinnati Incorporated. Designed, engineered, and fabricated. It is a tilting trailer. It just tilts right on the gooseneck ball. All we do simply is come back here and release a couple pins. We're going to pull out that pin. Needs a little bit of encouragement, that's okay. Got two locking pins. To be sure and prevent any tip overs during travel. The cradle on this is 36 feet long. With a Ford F-250 or a Chevrolet 2500, it is 2 foot under the legal limit for the state of Indiana on total length. And it's considered an agricultural vehicle for farm use anyway. Slow moving vehicle sign. Mixed reports. The sheriff told me I did not need a license plate. You simply move over this lever. It disengages the two locking bars and we simply do a very small lift and they will dump just by themselves. Pull it back down, re-engage. Lock it back in, replace your three pins, and you're ready to take off to the field and pick up some more. This is perfect for a one-man operation. And that's it.